Hey guys, this is Martin for TechBlockPool, and today I'm bringing you an unboxing of the GoPro Fusion. Okay, here we have the box. Let's take a look at what is on the box. I'm going to put the camera like this. So on the front side, we can actually see the camera. It says GoPro Fusion. It's a 360 camera, if you didn't know. It can take 18 megapixel images, 5.2K video, at 30 frames, and it's water resistant up to 5 meters. On this side, let me refocus. Again, it says the resolution of the video. It can also take 3K video at 60 frames. It tells us there's a little stabilization, some other resolutions, smaller resolutions again. The 5 meter water resistance. It can accept voice commands. It has GPS. On the back side, let me refocus. They tell us we should download an application, which is called Overcapture, I assume. And finally, on this side, they tell us what is included. There's a grip or a handle, battery, the camera itself, the protective case. I wonder what these are. Oh, they look like mounts. Probably one is, again, an oval shaped and one is flat, and a cable. And at the bottom we see three different kinds. I assume it's the grip and stand that I introduced in my previous video. They tell us that we need 2 micro SD cards, which are sold separately. These cards have to be 2 identical cards. It's worth mentioning that these 2 SD cards need to be quite fast. They should be at least UHS 1 class 10. The video speed or bitrate can go up to 120 megabits. They should be quite fast. I'm going to use, for the purpose of this video, 2 SanDisk Extreme micro SDXC cards that are 667 times, or they can go up to 100 megabits of read speed, and hopefully up to 60 megabytes of write speed. Okay, I have my handy knife. Let's open this box. There's one sticker on one side, another on the other side. There we go. So we're greeted by the camera over here. As you can see, the camera has the lens on both sides, so it's kind of hard to place it anywhere if you don't want this beautiful lens to touch anything and get scratched. So I'm gonna place it like that. Then we have here some paperwork, manual. This is just paper. I'm going to be putting these on the side. This is our carry pouch. So perhaps I put the camera there straight away. So that, as you can see, there is a nice cutout at the bottom. So when you close it, it actually has a place for this part to stick out of it. That's a nice touch. Then we have one mount and the second mount, and yes, as I thought correctly, this one is actually curved, so it can go nicely on a helmet, and this one is straight. Next we have the USB cable. Let me untie this. This cable is about 30 centimeters long, and it's USB. Nope, let me see. USB 3. Next in the box is a battery. Again, the battery has a nice flap for pulling it out. I'm going to later try, or maybe not, if it fits into the battery charger. And finally, here we have this beautiful grip. So let's see how we unpack it. So this feels really nice and sturdy. I wonder how this works. Oh, there we go. Okay. So this is like a stand, like that. Let me refocus. And this is, yeah, it's fairly sturdy. There is a little hole here where you can perhaps put some weight if you want to make it heavier and more sturdy. And the camera. Goes at the top like this. And is screwed with this part. Good at this, obviously. I don't even see the hook. Oh, okay, so this can be, see what you discover when you play with it? Okay, so this can actually be extended like this and then pulled down, lock it by turning it. So you lock it, then it doesn't, and then you unlock it and you pull it. So it's telescopic, and again, you turn it and it stays straight. There we go. And this is how you screw the camera inside in place. As you can see, the camera has only this one little display. This is where the battery goes. And I guess also the SD cards. All right, let's try to put the SD cards into the GoPro Fusion. Let's get them inside. So first we have to take out the battery. I think it's going to be much easier than one on one side. There we go. And one on the other side. I can already see that the work with this camera is going to be pretty hard given how this lens protrudes out. On every side. Well, did I put it there correctly or not? What is wrong? Okay, so you just have to use force. All right, so we have it inside. We can turn it on for the first time. Oh, not that button. Oh, or yes. It says Fusion. How does this work? Okay, your suit. And where's the confirmation button? I don't actually know. I'll have to find out, I guess. Because this, oh, or is this the confirmation button? Oh yeah, okay. It says English, confirm, turn on GPS, yes. GPS turned on, turn on voice control, sure thing. When English US, set to English US, okay. Voice control turned on, connect to GoPro app. And it tells us that the battery is dead. So much for fun. Okay, while we are at the battery, let's unpack an accessory battery that we have here. Oh. So, not much to it. There's one tiny warning paper telling us not to put the battery into excessive heat. And this is the battery, so it's all there is to it, nothing much. But let's see if the battery can fit into the battery dual charger that we have for the GoPro Hero 6. And nope, it definitely cannot. As you can see, the GoPro Hero 6 battery is a teeny tiny affair. And the battery for the Fusion is much larger. The connectors seem to be the same, but the battery simply, oh. But the battery simply has different dimensions. Only the width is the same. Okay, one last thing. I forgot to open this little part, which exposes the USB-C charging port. All right. Thank you for watching. This has been an unboxing and a first look at the GoPro Fusion and its accessories.